fans both at the Olympic and University Games. Swimming is one of the most popular and mass sports in the world. Sports swimming appeared at the beginning of the 16th century. Fast development of swimming took place in the 19th century, when indoor pools started appearing in many countries. Though in Russia swimming saw a boom in 1922, swimming is a water-based sport. Its goal is to constantly improve upon one's time or to beat the competitors in any given event. The four main strokes in swimming are freestyle, breaststroke, backstroke and butterfly. Two more types can be added. They are medley swimming and medley relay. Swimwear includes a swimsuit, a swim cap and goggles. The suit covers the skin for modesty. Competitive swimwear seeks to improve upon bare human skin for a speed advantage. For extra speed, a swimmer wears a bodysuit, which has rubber or plastic bumps that break up the water close to the body and provide a small amount of thrust, just barely enough to help a swimmer swim faster. However, competitive swimming rules may limit the type of suit a swimmer can wear. Yet the USA national team is a traditional leader in swimming competitions, though Australia, Germany, Hungary and Japan have been trying to compete with the leader. England didn't succeed in swimming due to the 19th century rules and morals forbidding public swimming or sunbathing. The odds-on favorite of Kazan Universiade is the USA, of course. However, Russia has enough swimmers who can compete for the top places. This year, our swimming squad includes the strongest swimmers in all the history of the University Games. Olympics 2012 silver medalists Anastasia Zuyeva and Daniil Zotov, as well as Yulia Efimova, will take part in University Games. All the Universiade swimming competitions will be held at the new Aquatics Palace from the 10th till the 17th of July. The palace is open for the visitors and is expecting for victories from our swimmers, as it was built to win. Every day will bring us interesting competitions, breathtaking finals and unexpected rushes. Don't miss an opportunity to see our athletes and support them, as your support means a lot for any athlete.